Leave your EndNote library open. Open your web browser. In this example, Firefox has been used. And go to the Library Catalogue webpage. Type in your search topic. Search results are displayed. From your list of results, click on the folder icon next to the records you want to save to your EndNote library. A folder at the top of the page will contain your saved records. Click to open the folder with your saved records. Click on the Export To tab to access the drop-down menu. Click on EndNote. A pop-up box will appear, prompting you to save the file for exporting. With EndNote open, click on the Downloads folder. Find and open the exported file containing your saved references. The contents of this file will appear in your EndNote library in Imported References. Click on All References to see all references in your EndNote library.